Making a delivery, Alexis. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Thanks. Well, I suppose you're wondering what I was doing in Blake's office, hmm? We had some problems that we had to discuss about that girl that Stephen's married to.
My niece.
Oh, yes, your money-grabbing little niece, who's been drawing rather heavily on the Carrington credit. I thought that Blake should know what she's been up to. After all, Stephen's his son, too.
All this sudden concern about Stephen.
I've always been concerned about my children, Crystal. That's why I moved back here. Now, I'm busy. That it?
No. I think the reason you moved back here was the same reason Willie Sutton robbed banks. Because that's where the money is.
Do go on. This is so colorful.
Even when Stephen almost drowned, what it meant to you was still another chance to move closer to Blake. And the brilliant way you arranged for Blake to join you in Rome without me. Another little Alexis ploy, wasn't it? And I wouldn't be a bit surprised to find your fine artistic hands behind that letter some ghoul wrote my husband about me.
Letter? What letter? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about, Alexis. What was it you said to me about Blake and you? Two people meant to be together.
Yes. That's how we started out our marriage, Blake and I. A union. A bond that was strengthened when I gave him two children. And that's a bond that you can never have with him, Crystal.
You're right, Alexis. You and Blake do deserve each other.